Hello everyone, it's Tuesday morning and now is, sorry, 3:21 in the morning and I will make video for you, and on this video I wanted show you, sorry for the camera, I want to show you another my project what I will make on summer. So, and this is my white, how I call it, coffee. So this is morning coffee show. Okay, the first I wanted to show you this my flip book. You will see I made video that I on some I wanted to work on this book, but this book still not is finish because I want send this book to some person, but on this how I call on some how I tell on some my previous video I don't have possible send to anyone anything on this time, so it's this book is not just finish, and I don't know when I will finish it, so it's not important. I show you this book like this, ATC, just two layers of how this called. Okay, two layers, and this B I fussy cut sometimes ago. I hope you will see. Lori Richardson Haley sent me handmade fabric, and this is piece of this fabric. This is ATC, and this three flower I will make with baby wipe, so I used so this is it. This envelope also sent me Lori Richardson Haley, and this piece to some another puzzle, and I will make this tag. This is a picture from some children book. On this page I will use envelope. This was some collage artwork from some magazine. I will use this my, and I put some tag on this. Bunch of tech. I think this tech sent me Daniela from some die cut paper. So this page also I will make envelope, and used some flowers from die cuts birds and key. Spark your dreams. People don't see. Spark your dreams. And this daydreams. Daydreams. So this open like this, and this is acetate, washi tape, and butterfly stickers. On this page I put some card, connect with washi tape. And this is acetate. I just glue on this page. On this page, dim big envelope with lorry. Two texts, another with children book. Envelope, green acetate envelope. I used washi tape. On envelope I put also some tag. Punch of tag. This is butterfly stickers. Envelope. Let's go. And this. I tell is I will made it, but it's not exactly finished. So when I will have possible to send this book to someone, I will finish it. So this is the first book what I wanted show you, what I will make on this summer. Next book was mini album, mini book. Actually, mini junk journal. Seeds happiness, seeds of happiness. And small key, and this is some photo with book, and this is actually some all photo of all old documents. So I will use distressing it and use to cover, and cover I will made from a small cigar box, small cigar box. So it's also not finished. I will make three tag. I know that you don't see very good the color of this tag, but on this way I recorded my camera, so. And inside of the cover I will use photo of the rose. So this one rose, this one rose, but in half. And on this also made tag, put this tag on. So this is it. This was this colored picture. This and another was from was cover from school notepad to children. Map. I will have some, so I will use. This is photo from book. And it have two signature. Just made quick flip to you. I tell brown paper. I don't made anything on this yet. Just made the body of this book. This is the first, and this is the second this book I will make some day ago, but I decided to show it you on this video. Cover of this book I will make with chocolate box and used my jelly print paper. So this is it. Inside also. And on this book I will use only brown paper and my jelly print paper. So it's not finished, of course. And this book have two signature also. I tell nothing special. So this is it. And two bits. So this is to my small book what I will make. And I will finish this my paper cup photo album. I covered, I showed you, I covered only some page, and later I will tell why. And to decoration I will use some ribbon, and of course this was what Josie sent me, piece I will use. And this is stickers, star. And stickers butterfly, you will see. And someone sent me some on some time ago some magazine with collage pictures. So I used picture with this magazine to decorate and cover it my page on this album. So this is cover one. This was inside. This package. Some tack and washi tape. And this was label to cigar. And how I told previous, I covered some page not, because this page I used cup what have this coffee embroider on it, so I decided not glue any paper on it because it's a great background to photo, small photo. So I decide I tell I covered some page on this magazine picture, some page like this not cover. So this is not cover, and on my cup I fussy cut this small piece of paper to maybe journaling, or it is like cup form of cup. So this is it, this is, and just interesting look. This was actually how I understand some artwork work on this photo of some artwork on this magazine, so it was, how I tell, interesting look. This is another cover package, card to journaling, stickers and cigar labels, and this is cover. And by the way, when I will make this mini album and I will make video, I will talk about that. Some different way to connect paper cup with together. So this is the first option what I will mean. This is the first option. Another option, I will make another mini album, but special, not covered, because I wanted to show with you. You will see what it was different. This part was on this, and this part was this. So this was covered, not covered, connect on this way. This was connect on this way. And you will see on this page better. The first what I will make glue tape, and I don't glue yet, but on this way you will need glue this part together, like, and after cover it. So the first again, you will must glue tape and glue this part together. On this mini album I don't glue this part together, just But if you decided Mendes, if you want, you will glue it. On this mini album with paper cup, you will must glue this part together and glue some tape, maybe I don't know, maybe packing tape, maybe some fabric tape. So this is it, and I will make also embellishment on this mini album, and this is metal metal this, how called this, I don't remember now really. And this flower I will make with aluminium cans also. I will use, it's like 3D flower and glittering lately. So this is two options, two ways made mini album with paper cup. This is it. And not now exactly summer, but I will make punch of flower, because I will have problem with flower. What exactly problem? I don't have any flower now, so on this time I wanted to tell thank you very much again to Sylvia D that sent me die cuts with this flower. So I will make, and I will see this flower on internet, and it lady with Poland made it. I will see name of this lady now. It was some times ago, actually some days of ago, so I don't remember. Actually. Małgorzata Michnowicz made this flower, and this lady, how I tell, used similar what I will have die cuts. So this lady inspired me, made this flower, and you will don't see, I tell once more color, but I used yellow paper and paint on orange and violet color literally. So it's, this is it. And this eight flower I will make with one piece of A4, we call it, that is computer size paper, yellow computer size paper. This is that, and I will make yesterday this. I will try made actually this flower from book page and color it only inside. And I used small brush on this flowers and these flowers. So this is it, and I will see that many people made moon and star on windows with CD, but for me is not original idea, so I will don't made it, but I will made it with my aluminium cans. So this is oh, you don't see star. This is it, and this moon and star I will made on this morning, so it's not really connect this embellish to it's aluminium. I show you this what I will made with white just option, and this is piece left. So I will maybe must glue back to this, and maybe I will used hot glue to connect this. Okay. So this is all of my project and what I will make on summer and on some few day last. Okay, I hope you will like. Sorry, I hope you will like it. Thank you to watch and to the next video. Bye.